Hello, you magical people. Welcome back on Salted Sugar Saga. Today, we're gonna make a crispy onion and spinach bhajiyas. These are perfect combination for your tea and monsoon. So let's get started without wasting any time. So here I have taken some thinly sliced onion. With that, I have taken some roughly chopped spinach. And now we're gonna add some gram flour. Season it with some turmeric, some salt to taste. Some red chili powder. Of course, you can add red chili powder as per your own taste. You can also add green chilies in that. Taking care of stomach, we're gonna add some carom seeds and some rice flour. I forgot to mention that I have also added some cumin powder in that. You can also add some garam masala, a little bit of garam masala in that. And we're gonna make a very soft dough with the help of water. We're gonna add water little at a time because we don't want to make our batter very runny. As you can see, I'm softly kneading them and bringing everything all together. These bhajiyas are so crispy that you don't have to fry them again and again in the oil and get too much of oil in your bhajiyas. Our bhajiya dough is perfectly ready. Now it's time to fry our bhajiyas. So here I have taken a cup of water and I'll dip my fingers in that water and then take a small amount of bhajiya dough and then we're gonna drop in medium heat oil. Traditionally these bhajiyas are fried in mustard oil, but you can take any oil of your own choice. Let the bhajiya sit after dropping for a while and then flip them. You can see bhajiyas are looking so good. They have changed their color and you can sprinkle some chaat masala before serving. It's completely optional, but it tastes really good. And you can serve your bhajiyas with spicy green chutney or sweet chutney with a cup of hot coffee and tea. Until next time, take care, bye-bye, and keep watching Salt and Sugar Saga.